Greetings from Cyprus. This is Vasilis Iakimidis from the University of Nicosia, and I will briefly tell you what are the activities we have organized here in the island regarding the International Social Work Day. First of all the universities, they have organized seminars and lectures regarding the themes presented in the Global Agenda. The Global Agenda has given us a great opportunity to discuss, debate, and decide specific actions in order to form social alliances here in Cyprus. Apart from activities within universities, we have decided to send a press release across the newspapers, and the national radio has allowed us to present the Global Agenda and some of the main issues related to social work in two different shows within the International Social Work Week. The International Social Work Week will reach its climax and finish on the 28th of March with a book presentation and a presentation of the Global Social Work Agenda at the Home for Cooperation. The Home for Cooperation is a UN initiative in the buffer zone that divides the Turkish Cypriot and the Greek Cypriot side of Nicosia. As you might know, Cyprus, Nicosia, is a divided city. Politics, history of bigotry and nationalism has kept the island divided. So for the 31st time we have organized this event in the 28th, hoping to bring together social work practitioners, students and academics from both sides and have the opportunity to interact and see how we can promote social justice and how we can find common activities and develop common activities to contribute to reapproachment and reunification of the island. Thank you very much.